they seed with the corruption of hell.
The Angiris Council is comprised of the five Archangels who hold dominion over the High Heavens. They determine the laws by which all angels must abide. Each of them embodies a pure aspect of creation. Power, justice, hope, faith, and wisdom.
Need more time.
Diablo's vile minions can no longer use this rift to find their way into the Silver City. Now only one rift remains.
That is not the only Helm Rift. The flow of my legions will not stop.
Just a taste.
Away with you.
Yeah.
Are closed. You have far exceeded my expectations, Nephilim. But there is not a moment to waste. Quickly, you must make your way to the Silver Spire.
The Hell Rifts are closed, but it is of no matter. Soon there will be nothing left of these high heavens. All creation will be the realm of terror.
Tyrion.
Yes, my friend. I am ready to again fight by your side. I was wrong to give in to despair. You have shown me there is still a chance for victory. But we must hurry. Even now, Diablo makes his way to the Silver Spire.
I finally understand. Your kind faces death and darkness every day, yet still you find the courage to move forward. It is an honor to be one of you.
I knew you would understand with time.
You! Your kind does not belong here! If I see you again, you will die.
Pay him no mind. This is your fight, Nephilim. Your power is even greater than Tyrael foresaw.
One can only hope. But now, we must stop Diablo before he reaches...
Diablo moves to corrupt the Crystal Arch on the Silver Spire. Should he succeed, the heavens will be lost forever. This is our final chance. Tyrael and I must reach the top of the spire and confront the Lord of Terror.
The corruption is thicker here.
Feel my wrath.
How does it feel, knowing you?
I remember angels striding through these halls in all their majesty. We thought ourselves the masters of all creation. Our arrogance was our downfall. Diablo is climbing the spire.
How could you convince my own husband to kill me? I could have been saved. But you made him cut me down!
still waiting. That.
Your spirits in us.
Look at the destruction Diablo has wrought. If we do not stop him, this is the future of all creation.
Not ready yet. Still waiting. Overburdened.
Though I forsook my home, to see it again like this, boy, I might have had, is replaced with sorrow. Upwards, we must make it to the summit. It is not far now.
The Angeris Council is no better than the primevals themselves. We are just pawns in their cruel games, and now you help the worst of them all.
Cain would never say that!
Betrays you.
Be opened yet.
Feel my breath.
Again, Tyrion.
Talon, I see you did not heed my warning. Or perhaps you think yourself strong enough to face me.
If I weren't pressed for time, I just might consider it.
Imperius, stop this madness. Diablo is the enemy here, not the Nephilim.
Tyrael, I will deal with you soon enough. I will... What is this? No! Diablo has reached the Arch!
No. Diablo has begun extinguishing the Crystal Arch. That's why the angels have fallen. If its light should go out forever, we must defeat Diablo before that happens.
Even the angels cannot help us now, Tyrael. You were wise to shed those wings of yours.
Diablo's vile corruption bars our path. Stand back. Eldruin's light shall clear the way. The gate has been opened, Nephilim. This last trial is yours alone.
I never thought I would fight alongside an angel. Now I can scarcely imagine going on without you.
It was an honor, but this is the moment you were made for. This is the hour of mankind's victory.
Day is won. Diablo is vanquished, and all evil with him.
As long as the burning hells exist, there will still be evil, my friend.
Time will tell. Diablo was defeated. For a time, it seemed we would know peace. But it was not to be. For Diablo's essence lingers in the Black Soul Stone. I cannot destroy the stone, nor allow its evil to remain within the heavens. And so it must be hidden, even from the angels. I pray that it will be enough. Done well, Horadrim. Your service here is finished. And you should all... run. Malphail.
Mm-hmm.